way to my yuri yuri. With you, everything is welly welly. Your love, they make my heart go yuri yuri. Nobody can love you the way I do. Hello, friends. Welcome to my YouTube channel again. My name is Augusta Go. Thank you guys for stopping by to watch my video. You know, say we must do this intro, make it for the sweet. So, if this is your first time of watching my video, thank you for watching, and I hope you do subscribe after watching if you like what you saw. And if you've been coming to watch my video before, thank you. Thank you. So, my people, wow. FFK, I don't know where FFK, but they see love. Oh, your own love just full everywhere. FFK, Femi Kayode, as aviation minister. The guy just a fine love anyhow. You know, say this last girl, we live in house, whether they call Snow White, Precious, now be the fourth wife where FFK don't marry, like a legal wife. Fourth wife, now the woman born triplets, boys triplets. Boys triplets, now the woman born for her. Fourth legal wife, where do I go? This new one now. He said, fine love, oh, whether he wants to marry the girl or he wants to just shuku shuku and go, we don't know. But before he go come out like that, come sample the babe, meaning there must be something more than just, you know, there must be something more than just like that. Maybe he's trying to move with him, go permanent site. People, what do they call insider? We see the main gist. They talk, say, this girl come for the triplet when FFK used by force take for Precious and before he throw her out from his house. Say this girl dead here for the triplet their bite day. Say the girl was there doing everything, you know, before FFK decide to show the girl out to us. He get one thing with the trip before this FFK matter. Get one thing at the reason where we're blessed. The guy go like yori yori babe, so like babe, so everything that the yellow babe, so they said that they fine, where yellow fine girl. And there is something about him and beauty queens, yeah. You know, say, Precious was an ex beauty queen, beautiful, lovely lady. I really, my heart goes for that lady. Like, I don't know what I can do to help that lady because no woman go fit stay. Say they're collecting children and it's common with the Nigerian man. Once anything happened to the marriage, they don't grab children. I said they go fit take care of small children. You know, my heart really went for Precious. Precious, if you ever see this video, don't worry, you are in my prayers. I pray that one day God will unite you and your kids together again. So let's leave that matter and now move to the main cocoa. So like I was saying, it'd be like say FFK get one. He gets something where they attract and they go as beauty queens, where they attract and they go with baby and say that they light skin, you know. And Precious was an S beauty queen before he married Precious. This new girl now too, now S beauty queen. You know, see the girl, S beauty queen. Now the girl says TB2. They said the girl now S beauty queen, say now queen of Astro International, something like that. Now the girl B. It be like saying, wait till they look at, you know, say these people, when they behave like this, get they do their things. This kind of man, and the man will be say, he go want do something when he go tell the other, the wife with the first living here, say, nyo, nyo, if you go, I go fit see marry a woman, we're fine like you. Or if you go, I go fit see marry a woman, when be say, who be you? Because you still say you be queen, I go fit see marry a queen. See, make I tell you. If you be woman, you dey watch this video, say you find yourself for that kind of predicament. Or if not, if it's not you too, Precious, now they watch this video, make I tell you something. Once you don't turn your back on something, turn your back forever. No mind whether the person you go marry Queen Elizabeth or you go marry Elizabeth's first daughter or you go marry Miss World, Miss Universe. No mind. Even if you no find where reach that Miss Universe when you go marry, let her marry anything when you won't marry. Make her tell you something. You see that thing when push you come out. That thing when they say the broom let this suit first life, first wife leg in there on that bed. You dey wait for the second wife. The thing will make you no fit stay, will make you move. That same thing, you go still come out for the next one. However, no get me wrong. If he marry A, he no fit stay with A. But if he marry B, E and B fit do well. You never can tell. Maybe he learning lessons from A. He will come apply that lesson when he learn for B. Maybe E and B na the same WhatsApp group then day. So they go fit do things well. Maybe your WhatsApp group and the B WhatsApp group not be the same. So it not go work. So, but if the two of them, they compatible, if it work, that one don't make it be say you're a bad person. Or that one don't make it be say in a bad person. It just be say, una no feel work. It just be say, una no they compatible. The things where you, A go fi beer, B fi no beer, or the thing where B the beer, you will be A, you no fi beer, so you let go. Some women don't mind, anyhow where the man treats them, so long they answer misses or thought they are okay. Some other women don't mind, no matter how the man treats them, so long they give them money or thought they are fine. You understand? But you now, you fi no be that type. Because waiting me fi take, you fi no take her. Waiting you fi take, me fi no take her. We are all wired differently and we are all different. Just as our thumbprints, our fingerprints are different. You understand? So, no fi say, because your ex, be man or woman, don't jump out, go carry another person. It means say you now, non-entity. No! You are unique just the way you are. You are different from the rest. You are different from the rest. If you as a man or a woman, we don't scatter, you decide to make or find love again, move on. If not the man decide to carry woman again, move on. If una two for fist stay, una for fist stay before. But as una not fist stay, no me say una two go die lonely or die heartbroken or die whatever una be. You understand? And you know say, if this kind of thing happen, now man, I dey quit dey. Go rush woman, carry, make them for say, Anna, maybe the good person, no, and you see, Anna, I don't marry another one, now. You see, Anna, this one, fisted. Meanwhile, the other one, precious, or the ones where precious self meet for there, they go see that they nurse their wound. Women, they quit, they move on as fast as men, they move on. That one, on me says some women, they move on immediately fast. So, they even they start before the marriage breaks self. You understand? So, these things, not be say, now, godly rule, where they're written in paper, or on paper, say, now, so it must be. People different, how they handle their matter. But madam, new girlfriend, or new wife, or new fiancé, whoever way you be, make you know how you go to follow FFK. You know, go lay your eggs in one basket. If you say, well, marry you, know the right precaution to pass, you know. You know, for the one picky when no get, when get mama, now dear picky when no get mama for the listing. When you're not, picky when no get mama, go open here, go listing. Even if you know they're inside the house, when Precious and FFK live together, you must have seen the things that trended online. You must have seen how FFK is online. I don't know if that's how he is indoors, but however, I don't go talk past too much for that part. But you said don't see how things be. You have your reason. Like the last one of those videos when I do then, I said a different packaging. Nine people come marriage, come do, come relationship, come do. Some come for, I can't collect money packaging. Some come for, I came to make name and fame packaging. Some come for, make I just marry Mrs. Packaging. So come for, I'm not bump picking because the man where I've met before, I know if he bump picking with them. So with this one, I'm picking, I come bump packaging. So come for, we meet for Joshua with Besh. As with Besh finish, we move on. So now different kind of packaging. I there for inside all this kind of thing. So you will be this new, what it be her name, self? Narita. You will be this new woman, so you know the kind of packaging where you come for. Let your eye be fixed on the goal. If na marriage, you want to come and marry this man as a fifth wife and sit down, then you need to know your what do you call it, objective, and you will know how you go to meet up with your objective, and you will know how you go to continue. You understand? You have to know FFK strategy and how to live with a man like FFK. But if it be saying you just come get the fame. Put your eye on the target, get the fame, and know what you can't do. Get the fame and use the fame very well. If you can't say nah, money, you can't collect. Babe, make sure say you collect away, but I'm not sure say FFK get that kind of money again, sha. If you can't say, no, I'm not sure say nah, Gbeshi. Or you Gbeshi, this girl don't come for Gbeshi, because if it is Gbeshi, she know where to go and look for Gbeshi. FFK no come to me like the type where we say he gets extra Gbeshi to offer. If that Gbeshin this girl come for, it would have gone for the younger guys, you know, that kind of 20 something years. They still have that kind of strength and vigor. FFK don't get that kind of vigor for this kind of young woman. Oh, worry now. Wow, Wesha. FFK, they quit, they catch them hot, spicy, and looking good. Elegant, beautiful, sexy, and sleeky. Uyoma, continue. Auntie Narita. I hope so. You open your eye. Open your eye. You not let them put sasa for your eye. Not let them put pepper for your eye. Open your eye. May you see where. May you know what thing you can't do. Know what thing you can't take. But you know, say the children will be your stepchildren. So I borrow. There are plenty. And if now you want to sit down and marry that man, I beg. until the time where we say go reach where Precious will go carry our children, because Precious will go carry those children. Those children, by the grace of God, Precious will go collect her children. Because as she born her children, whether not from Mekus, she for born them, or they open her body, come out those children, you know, easy. Auntie Narita, talk to your FFK to allow those children go back to their mama. When you're now, make it carry the children, give their mama, so that you go enjoy your man and enjoy your marriage, I be honeymoon, I be relationship with the man. Oh, that's why I'm not so much to carry today. Thank you for watching. I do appreciate you. If you've been coming to, if you enjoyed this video, let me remind you again. If you enjoyed this video, I bet don't forget to subscribe. When you're not, subscribe before you go. Except say, hey, if you don't enjoy, may you still try. Make you see subscribe, maybe you go enjoy the next one. When you're not, don't forget to give me thumbs up. Because that thumbs up now, they encourage me to do more. If you can't give me thumbs down on our engagement, you know me. Now thumbs up, you won't give me. Now thumbs down, you won't give me. All they make the video, they engage. So now you tell me, what do you think about this FFK marriage thing? Write your own for the comment section. Let's meet at the comment section down below. Bye-bye. Have a lovely day. Peace out.